Welcome. How to add components in dashboard. After creating dashboard, click on component. Here you can select one of your reports. Here you can search reports and folders. Here you can add filter for reports and folders. Click on select. Click on add. Here you can select one of the options to display as following. You can add filter reports from the filters panel. Click on save. Thank you. Create free and fast how-to videos with GuideMe by Edcast. Visit us at guideme.io.